The body of an American general murdered overseas will be returned to the United States. Major General Harold Greene was shot and killed in Afghanistan while visiting a military training school. Officials say it's not clear why the Afghan soldier opened fire. 15 others were also hurt in that attack.